Suddenly, you blast through a dense layer of clouds, and you see it. Pike's Peak. Named after General Zebulon Pike, who never actually made it to the top. Of course, he didn't own a sedan from Kia's turbo-infused